So when we're observing a recruit on the course, we kind of look at a little bit of everything. We look at the swing, the score. I think it's important for recruits to know that we've seen a lot of golf, so we know when recruits are having a bad day. I think sometimes recruits get caught up and coaches are watching and they have a bad round and they think, oh gosh, I'm not going to be recruited anymore. That's just not the case. We like to see how you handle adversity, how recruits interact with rules officials, their playing partners, your overall attitude, your passion for the game. So it's kind of all-encompassing, everything. We kind of look at everything, and I wouldn't get too caught up if you're not playing well that day. That's the main thing.